Good morning and welcome to day six. Today is more of a rest day. We did a lot yesterday, so we're just taking it slow. I think we're gonna head off to Disney Springs soon and just get some lunch because it's about 12 o'clock, so it's a very late start for us, but we're gonna go to Disney Springs and then I think we're gonna go to Animal Kingdom, just do a couple of hours there, take some photos for the vlog and stuff like that. And then see where the day takes us. I think Chris wants steak for dinner, so we might end up going back to Disney Springs in the evening for food. Let's go see if Chris is ready now. Outfit check for today is this little crop top, white t-shirt, and then I've got a skirt on. It's got an animal print and we're going to Animal Kingdom, so that's coincidental, isn't it? Not planned at all. Today's might be quite a short vlog actually because we haven't really done much. We went to Disney Springs for lunch. We had chicken guy. I loved it. I really enjoyed it. Chris had a burger and didn't really like it. So you win some, you lose some. And we went back to the room. We rode Avatar because it was a 15 minute wait. It did end up being a little bit longer than that, but it's better than being 70 minutes or 90 minutes or whatever it normally is. So that was fun. And now Chris has gone to ride Everest a few times before the park closes and we head back to Disney Springs because we've got a dinner reservation at STK steak place. Chris wanted a steak, so that's kind of the plan for this afternoon, this evening. I'm just chilling by the lake, which used to have the Disney kite tails, which we never got to see because when we came it was still COVID and they were only flying ever so often, but it got cancelled in that time. Never actually saw it. I've got my little drinky poo. I'll show you dinner, probably forget to round the vlog off and then finish it tomorrow morning because that seems to be how it's going. I hope you're enjoying the vlog series so far. It's really hard work vlogging. Like, all the vloggers make it look really easy, I'm just saying. It's really hard to like take photos and vlog and remember to enjoy yourself and be present in the moment. I'm hoping that when I edit all of these it comes together and it isn't an absolute mess, but we shall see. I'm enjoying myself and that's all that really matters, so cheers.
A little trivia about the art of animation and pop century. Now we know pop century is known as the classic years, 50s through the 90s, but did you know that the art of animation was originally intended to be pop century early years, turn of the century? They changed it because they rightfully figured that nobody would be up on the music or the sounds of that time. So they changed it to the art of animation.
Good morning everyone and welcome to day seven? Are we on day seven? I can't remember anymore. We've had a really slow morning. We are about to head into Hollywood Studios and we're just gonna take it easy today. We've got a reservation for Sci-Fi Diner, so that's what we're doing. We're gonna go straight in and have lunch, I think. No Genie Plus today. I think we're just gonna feel the vibes, get in the queue for the things that we wanna get in for, and that's it. Chris is waiting for me outside. Gonna go jump on the Skyliner and head straight over to Disney's Hollywood Studios.
You got it, you're good. I'm tired of holding it on. Y'all have a good day, guys.
Hi, Max. Hello. Is that it? Do you like it?
Tastes like Play-Doh.
Tastes like Play-Doh? I like it. So I'm going to come grab a coffee and then go wait for him whilst we wait for Fantasmic, because it's our last day in the park, so we really want to see that, so I don't want to miss it because it's really good. I got the coffee goods. I needed this. I needed the perk me up. wow, remind me not to film when I look like this, because I look rough. We've come back from Fantasmic. We went over to the Caribbean Beach Resort quick service to grab a pizza. So we're just eating in the room, having a pizza, chilling out, and then we're gonna go to bed. I've taken my makeup off, I'm in my pajamas. It's time to chill. And that was our last day at Disney's Hollywood Studios for this trip, which is sad, but we're almost at the end of our trip, so we're starting to see the last days of each park now. Tomorrow is a full Magic Kingdom day, which is our first one of the trip, because when we did the party, we kind of only went in the afternoons. We've got a lot of stuff that we want to tick off the list tomorrow, but I want to say thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want to see the next few days of this trip. And I have another trip in March. Is it April? I have another trip in April as well, so that's going to be slightly different because I'm going with my friend Sarah. So still lots of Disney trips coming up. I'm going to bid you farewell and good night, and I'll see you in the next one. So bye.